So in this series, I will recreate Firefox in NingPV. If you don't know, you can check the video on the official channel. Attention, this is just fan-made, so don't take it seriously. Enjoy.
We'll be right back.